I think a person who has ideas and visions and is motivated, collaborative, innovative, I think would find a great place here. Plus, it's a very home-like atmosphere, which is something you don't see in the large academic centers that I think distinguishes here at Reading. So I've had the opportunity to sit in on some multidisciplinary teams, specifically the vascular service, where they review cases from the emergency department to the interventional radiology to vascular to rehab. Was able to take a patient who came in really devastated from a stroke and pretty much be able to turn him around in a very short time so that he could likely go home without much deficit. So that was really, and to see everybody collaborating, reviewing the case, was really great. I was surprised, a lot of times you do all your education in large major cities and expect that the quality of care is somehow different. And when I came here, I found out I think it's better in many ways here. I think many of the physicians are incredibly well trained, incredibly motivated and innovative, and it's just on top of that, a warm, caring environment.